Hello everyone, in this video I am going to explain about dictionary. What is dictionary? A dictionary is an ordered or unordered list of key element pairs, which means it is a combination of key and data, where keys are used to locate the elements in the list. There are two types of dictionaries. They are ordered dictionary and unordered dictionary. Operations on dictionary. There are some operations used in dictionary. They are size. It is used to return the size of dictionary. Empty. It is used to return true if the dictionary is empty. Find item of key. If key is present, then that key is returned. If not present, it returns no such key. Find all items. It is used to locate all the items with the specified key. Remove the item. It is used to remove one item with specified key. Remove all items of key. It is used to remove all the items which are present with a specified key only. Now let us see the ordered dictionary and set of operations. We are having three columns: operation, dictionary and output. First one, insert item 5, A. In the dictionary, 5, A is inserted. Second one, insert item 2, B. 2, B is inserted. As this is the ordered dictionary, 2 is lesser than 5, so it is inserted first. It is placed first. Here 5, 2 are the keys and A, B are the elements. Next is find item of key 2. Here we are inserted 2, B, and 2 is the key and element is B. For finding the item of 2, the output will be B. Size of. It is the size of the dictionary. As we are inserted 2 values, the output will be 2. Remove item of 5. 5 is the key and the dictionary we are having is 2, B and 5, A. After removing 5, A, the output will be 2, B. Find item of 4. 4 is the key. We inserted only 5, A and 2, B. The key values are 5 and 2, not inserted 4. So it gives the output as no such key. This is the operations. Next is unordered dictionary and set of operations. Here also we are having three columns with operations, dictionary and output. First we have to insert the item and the item will be 5, A. It is inserted in the dictionary. Next we have to insert the item 2, B. It is also inserted. As this is the unordered dictionary, the elements are not arranged in the ordered manner. Next, find item of 5. As we inserted 5, A, the output will be A. Find item of 7. 7 is the key. We inserted only 5, A and 2, B. The key values are 5 and 2. We not inserted the key value 7. So the output will be no such key. Size. As we are having only two values, the output will be 2. Remove item of key value 5. So 5, A will be deleted and the output will be 2, B. This is about the unordered dictionary. Next is operations of dictionary. We are having three operations. They are insertion, deletion and search. Representation of dictionary. Dictionary is represented by using linear list and there are two methods to represent linear list. They are sorted array and sorted chain. And we will see about these two methods in the next video. Thank you.